being rude because the mic, the speaker was really bad. So I was like singing like something like this. But my aunt was very brave trying to protect me. Thank you, Ate. And now I'm here in Adrino, back after 24 years. It's been a long time that I haven't performed here, so... But I was only 1 year old when I sang my own. Every time I perform out in the country, I always make a point to sing a Kundiman song because it's very unique, it's very Filipino, it shows emotion, passion, and the interesting thing is about the foreign audience always get it because it crosses the language and race. So let me rediscover one of my favorites. And haharanap ko po kayo ngayon with this loving Kundiman.
Sabi mo.